And still in sports, the Uganda Youth Football Association has held a training session at FUFA House via Zoom aimed at improving the leadership of the association and football academies in the country. The chairperson, Uganda Youth Football Association, Robert Chwanuka, noted that the association will focus more on player development. Our reporter has more.
The Uganda Youth Football Association training session took place at FUFA House Mengo has been attended in the presence of 13 executive UYFA members and 41 coordinators. FUFA legal manager Dennis Lukambi, during his training to the members, graced them on the new laws governing youth development.
So basically, we took through the process that dealing with minor players or young players is a critical area. The players are vulnerable, young players need protection. So it's not that everybody will be interested or will come and engage in dealing with young players. The system of dealing with young players is highly regulated by FIFA. They set rules. You cannot transfer a player from one country to another without the approval of FIFA. So we wanted to emphasize that whoever is training a young player and you think you will transfer a player to another country to get money using football, that is not possible these days.
The chairman for the Uganda Youth Football Association, Robert Chwanuka, underscored the need of sensitization, hence benefiting from youth football.
We found out that many of the regulations that have been produced by FUFA, academies have nothing like information about them. So we needed sensitization to send out the executive, the coordinators, the subcommittees down to the academy levels to transfer this information for academies to understand their mandates and for us as an association to portray our mandate out there to the stakeholders of youth football.
The Deputy Chief Executive Officer, FUFA Nicholas Kiza, says the association needed to educate the executive members into corporate governance.
Everybody has left knowing that it is not about the foreign contract. It is about a professional contract, whether in Uganda or outside Uganda. So most people had the misconception that you can only get money from a foreign transfer, but we should be able to get money from a local transfer, provided it is the first professional contract after the age of 18 for any particular player.
The academies have been put a task to fulfill the academy regulations that were published recently to ensure that the players we develop and produce able to compete at the international stage. And one of the key areas that the academies have to put into place, the governance structure, the sporting element, the kind of coaches, the kind of teachers they need to employ, the facilities.
Uganda Youth Football Association has more than 30 registered academies as its full members. Report compiled by Rachel Tebandeke and Simon Semazi for the news.